coming tomorrow.
Maybe it's trouble and sorrow,
but we'll travel the road,
sharing our load,
side by side. Through all kinds of weather, but if the sky should fall, gets a little bumpy.
My nerves get a little bit jumpy. Will people complain?
But still we remain
side by side.
Every time that I'm starting to travel
and hitting the gravel,
there's one pal who'll be always with me. What if the sky should fall? Thank you.
along.
And welcome to Saturday Live.
At 5:05.
A little wasp's nest around the yard at the moment.
Just because they're there doesn't mean we should get rid of them, though.
They've got every right to exist. Anyway, where in the world are we this week?
Well, we'd just like to say that, first though, Rimski, before we go on to where in the world, thanks ever so much for all your wonderful messages. Rimski, I'm afraid there's a wasp.
It mustn't hurt them.
I'm going to dismount now.
Let's get out of here.
Live and let live when it comes to wasps, I say.
Who have we got this week then, Handkerchief?
Let's see where in the world you are. Let's see where in the world she is. Now, if I'm not mistaken, it's right in the middle of the Americas there. Oh, I think we just need
glue on that.
I better put a little bit more glue on because it's quite a big button that Lulu's been given.
It's a pretty big country, Mexico.
So. There. And now she's connecting our American friends with Michael from Cusco. And over here in the island of Grenada, we've got Paul Moss. And joining Ros Keep in Hong Kong, who have we got there, Rimski?
Shi Pu Cheng.
Hello. Shi Pu Cheng.
All the way over there in Hong Kong.
But do you know what? What's happening where we are in the world on the globe, in the cosmos?
Oh, tell them about the eclipse.
That's right. If you'd like to imagine for a second that this is the moon, and so the moon goes round the earth like that. Meanwhile, the sun's up there. And when we have a full moon, it's because the sun's rays are shining and reflecting. But at the moment, the moon's behind the earth, and so the earth's in the way.
What, so you can't see the moon?
Well, you can see it a bit because it's only a penumbral eclipse.
That sounds a bit complicated.
Well, it's just a bit difficult to pronounce. And so, remember that the bit about being nits on the back of a dog.
Oh, well. It's such a funny little planet, isn't it? With so many tiny little creatures on, tiny little wasps and flies and nits on the back of a dog.
But it's really important. We mustn't, if it's a bothersome fly, it doesn't mean we can just swat it like that.
What does everyone at home think about
we
that?
We wouldn't like to be swatted if we were bothersome. Would we, by a mountain, for example?
Really?
Anyway,
what time is it now?
It's radio time.
turn it on.
Oh, not above 5, remember, Rimski.
Oh, it's okay, though, because I've fixed it now. It's as good as new.
Oh.
Well. Doesn't seem to be working.
I thought you said you'd fixed it.
Me too. Let's try again.
When someone complains that they're lonely and blue, baby do skip, but baby do scat, so baby do scat, and a rhythmic campaign can't do anything for you, baby, it'll carry you through. Sway high, sway low, sway to far and go.
What's that you're reading there then? That's quite an enormous book.
Well, I was looking for some answers to some big questions.
Oh. Well, did you find any?
No.
Oh.
You know, sometimes I wonder what we're going to do. Remember the days when we used to travel around everywhere doing our show, entertaining people?
I know what you mean.
Yeah.
You get a bit nostalgic thinking about those days these days.
Still, nostalgia, eh? It's not what it used to be. Anyway, we don't know whether we'll even get to do that again. It feels like another whole lifetime away.
Yeah, maybe instead of taking the yard to places, people might come to us. If we got some big premises, you could come to us. We could have a Rimski's yard and you could all visit. How about that then?
At least we've still got them.
Yeah, at least we've still got you.
I think that's time for how to.
Oh yes, what have you got on how to this week then,
well,
Rimski?
Let's have a look, shall we?
Turn the radio down.
Oh, yeah. And this week on How To, we're going to learn how to put stunt pegs on the old wheelbarrow. All you have to do is already holding up, and I did that earlier. Find a nice big long bit of metal like that. Make sure it's straightish. And then pop it all the way through and off the other side. There we have it. Stunt pegs on the wheelbarrow.
Rimski's yard. Handkerchief speaking. Saturday live at 5:05. How can I help? Oh, it's Laurie McElwee from New London in Connecticut, USA. Live caller from America. Hello, Laurie.
Hello, Laurie.
Oh, Laurie's got a suggestion in response to my request last week about my hat. Laurie's suggesting a hat contest, an official hat contest. Oh yes, oh yes. What would the criteria be, she's asking? Well, comfortability, suitability, and fabulousness. Laurie's going to send in a hat, and if you want to send in a hat, send us a message and we'll tell you where to send it. And yes, we can feature all of the entries on the show. And of course, yes, Laurie, of course there'll be prizes for any that I might like to wear. And, oh, thank you, Laurie. Lots of love to you too. Bye for now. Bye, Laurie. I like that, Laurie. She's good fun, isn't she?
Yeah, that sounds really fun.
Oh.
Let's turn the radio back on.
Oh, yeah. I wonder if anybody else would like to enter the hat contest, like Laurie. She seems very enthusiastic. This one's for you, MZ!
Let's try out that new wheelbarrow.
Yeah!
Born free, as free as the wind blows, as free as the grass grows, born free to follow your heart.
Oh.
Surrounds you. The world still astounds you. It's time you look at the stars. Stay free when no walls divide you. You're free as a roaring tide. So there's no need.
Must be time. Another little song then, ain't it?
Oh yes.
By Ivor Cutler. There's a turtle in my soup, waiter. Throw it out the old front door. If I ask for turtle soup later, throw me out the old front door. Don't you like our turtle soup? Throw it out the old front door. throw it out the old front door. And a horse just has one hoof, brother. Throw it out the old front door. Don't you think that's very cruel?
No.
Throw it out the old front door. Is falling down, sister. Throw it out the old front door. And the old front door is down, mother. Throw it out the old front door. Can't you think of any more?
No.
We can't think of any. For this week.
I'm afraid.
Lovely to have you round again. Don't forget to drop by again next week.
And also, if you've enjoyed the show, please pop a pound in the hat. Thanks.
Bye. Thank you.